You know, Weeping Prophet's actually a really fun fight if you don't do the cheese, which is a shame, because the cheese is just standing in a corner. And I think we got it. That was a fun fight.